Why must we read all these books, brother?
Knowledge expands horizons and enriches existence.
But can't we just transfer all this data over instantly?
Into your head, perhaps, but not to your heart.
I guess. Hey, so...
Yes?
My name? Eve? This book says it's a woman's name. Shouldn't we be called Cain and Abel or something instead?
Humans wouldn't change names so easily. Besides, you should be proud of the name Eve.
Huh. Well, if that's what you think, then I'm fine with it.
Glad to hear it. Is there something else?
After we're done reading, can we go out and play? I'm sure it'll be tons of fun.
All right, but only after we're finished.
You mean it? Then I'm gonna try extra hard to finish this. Extra, extra hard!
You do that.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoops.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Well, that's new.
You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work! I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
Activate missile controls. Prepare to launch.
Missile controls engaged. Launch ability confirmed.
Fire!
I didn't think this would be so hard to control.
Alert. Obstacle ahead.
A collision at this speed is not recommended.
Well aware, thank you.
Signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
The child held sway over enormous strength. But sadly, he was also a little bit broken. He spent his long days hurting those around him. He tried his best to be good and kind. But despite his efforts, things never seemed to turn out. They told him he was unwanted. They abandoned him in the deep, dark ocean. And from the cold at the bottom of the sea, he cried out, "Mother! Mother! Mother! Mother!" But his voice never reached his mother.
This is Tactical Support Unit, Pod 042, assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit, Pod 153, assigned to 9S.
We pods often participate in the same battles. Exchanging our situational data would theoretically allow us to plan combat strategies in a more efficient manner. Proposal: data should be transferred regularly between pod 042 and pod 153.
Analysis: this idea is sound. Proposal accepted. Records will be organized in time for the next situational exchange.
Each of the machines treated their treasures with great care. One treasured family above all else. Another treasured its older sibling. Another treasured its own beauty. But one more machine treasured something unique above all else. Hate.
Is this death? So dark, so cold.
Nine-S! Nine-S!
2B.
Come on. Let's go home.
Engage memory core diagnostics.
Yeah, yeah.
A single reply is sufficient for acknowledgement.
Fine.
Memory core diagnostics complete. No issues detected.
Good.
Proposal. Engage visual sensor diagnostics.
You got it.
Visual sensor diagnostics complete. No issues detected. All checks complete.
Took long enough. Don't you think it's overkill to perform a full data overhaul?
Unit 9S was seized by the enemy and placed in a non-controlled state for an extended period of time. There is a high probability of corruption by an enemy logic virus.
All right. Cram it. Anyway, I just gotta sync up with the bunker server and then I'm out of here, right? Huh? What was that?
Unknown.
Halt the data sync.
Alert. Data synchronization is mandatory for all your high units.
Yeah, I know that, but we just got some kind of weird noise. Halt the data sync for 2B as well.
Affirmative.
Let's figure out where that noise came from. Just to be sure, you know? Open a port to the server. No time to examine everything. Better stick to the main data nodes.
Detected. Access log to Council of Humanity's lunar server.
What's a barrier doing here? Looks Looks like records for supplies shipped to the moon. Strange. There were a ton of empty containers. That's weird. Why would they do that?
Detected. Yorha unit storage records.
What's the point of all this heavy security? All the black box data has been deleted, but it looks like everything else is here. Huh? A new port just opened.
Detected. Council of Humanity and Project Yorha Records Index. Alert. We are not authorized to access this data.
Man, this stuff is all wrong. I need to check this out too. An attack barrier? Really? Why the heck would they install one of those in this server? Let's see. Looks like info about how the Council of Humanity was formed as part of Project Yorha. Wait, isn't that backwards?
After a long period of battles and adventures, the prophets spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be.
What was that? Crap! Did they find me?
Negative. Emergency backup request from 2B.
Close the server connection and activate my body.
Affirmative.
Ah, 9S.
Operator? What happened?
We recently detected large numbers of machine lifeforms throughout the factory area. We received a support request from 2B soon thereafter, but have been unable to respond due to poor reception.
All right, I'll try to gain access from the main terminal.
Use of server administration room requested. Request granted. You may now use the device in this room.
Okay, good. 2B's black box signal is still up and running. These comms are all messed up. Guess I'll have to break into the other side and take control.
Unlock the door where 2B is.
factory's lower level first.
broken machines. Elevator and get it running. I can get Tubi and everyone else.
Secure an escape route. There we go. First door unlocked. 2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
Disabled. The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
It's open. Exit route secure.
Thanks.
Alert. 2B is currently engaging a machine life form of significant ability. Said machine is drawing electrical power from the factory itself. Proposal. Infiltrate the factory's mainframe and shut off the power.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power at the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 20% control. You have to hold out for me, 2B. Factory system at 50% control. Now we just have to do something about this core. After a long period of battles and adventures, the Prophet spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be saved. Forever and ever. Forever and ever. Those were the words I heard in the moon server. But why?
Alert. 2B has defeated the Goliath-class heavy weapon unit.
Hmm? Ah, right. Okay, good.
Nine-F.
Commander?
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
You left quite a trail when you accessed the main server.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha. But I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
mankind no longer exists. In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
But why would you...
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Wait, you're just giving me this? But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
the human race is gone. How do I tell 2B? Combat stations. I better get a move on.
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine life forms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
You okay?
Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I
massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy signature.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Nothing else.
What is this?
Alert. Disruption detected in Yorha Unit 9S's subconsciousness data. Corruption potential critical. Evacuation recommended.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in.
My brother was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorha Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. And I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
It's over.
Detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, 2B. I want you to do this for me.
Still, some alive.
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions. They're resonating with each other. Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
I... Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. That's another story for another day.
Yeah.
Recover designated items.
I was waiting for you. I needed to give you this. Say, 2B. No. Never mind. Just be careful.
Planning preparations complete. Confirm equipment delivered to quarters.
Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory!